guys, and welcome back to IDED Online. I'm your host, IDED, and joining me today is the one, the only, Mal himself. How are you doing, Mal?
I'm great, man. How are you?
Yeah, doing really well. We're teaming up on this pseudo MMO, which is Tom Clancy's The Division. How goes it, Mal?
What's up, bud? Well, yeah. Apparently we do have another mission to do, General Assembly.
Yeah, General Assembly. I don't know. What kind of assembly is that? It's just a very generic one. You don't know what they're assembling in here. It could be books, could be cars, could be these guns that we're using.
I didn't pay close enough attention to that cutscene in the last episode. I think this is about the, I don't know, fixing the actual vaccine?
Maybe.
For green poison? I don't know.
Surely
we'll find
that
out as
would
we go
be
through.
Like antidote assembly. All right.
Oh, these are our guys. I almost popped that guy. I was like, oh, wait. This guy's
getting lined
us.
Up on that. Breaching
charges and cut your way in. Oh, right. We're supposed to set the breaching charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete.
See you on the inside. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
There's a sniper in point up here by the looks of it, man, if you want it.
All right, let me grab that. Good call.
And I'll go the normal way around. Alright. Start taking him out then, I suppose.
That was weird. I hit that guy like 3 times. There we go. That's what we want to see.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Alright, more coming in. Oop, up top.
Sniper elite in the back.
Yep, see him. Ooh. And I got blind and deafened. Yeah. I wasn't expecting that.
Reloading. Okay, it's down. Nice. Yep. Wait for JTF to breach the gates. Okay. Do that.
So if you actually, you can climb out from where you are as well. If you just climb straight over that wall in front of you, there's a nice little set of sort of steps going down. All right, I'm going to stand back because last time they had to breach the gates, they took half my health bar. Not that I don't trust the JTF or anything, but they don't seem to have done a great job so far, do they? Considering they need this, like, one lone gunman to do everything for them.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Alright, into the sewers we go. Plenty of cover down here. Alright, guys, up front.
Grenade out.
Moving up.
Copy. Nice.
All right. Let's get this ball rolling.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives.
Alrighty then.
All right. Placing explosives.
Boop, boop.
Let's move.
Yep. Looks like there's a loot thing in here somewhere as well, but...
Is there?
Yeah, it says there's a case or
crate. Says there is.
Oh yeah, it's just down here. Oh, it's just a small bag. It's going to be nothing special. Might be a grenade though. Restock or something. Always worth checking. All right.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
As
contact
always.
Right.
Yeah. One left, as far as I can see. Down he goes. Oh, one more. Behind the pillar. Down he goes. Are we good?
Good.
All right, let's move.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Right. Here we go.
Breaking right. Reloading.
Alright. Oh, purple medic. Basically, when you're taking guys out, you need to take them out 100%, otherwise they're going to get healed by that guy. Oh, another purple actually in the background.
Copy.
Down. Nice, good shot.
Thanks.
Oh, more coming through the side door. Down they go.
Okay, moving up.
Alright, what we got going on?
Oh, restock, hey, nice.
Yeah, the when you actually need one for once.
Yeah, right?
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
Oh, look, and then another restock, like right nearby. Oh, turrets.
All right, I'm headed up. Ooh. We destroy these things?
Apparently not.
Look for the turnoff switch. Hack the turret. It's 11 meters away, it says.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get to it.
There's a sniper up in the back as well, just to let you know.
Oh man, this is 28 bad. I can't get to cover. Damn it!
Where are you? Can you come over here to the staircase?
I can try. I don't think I'm gonna make it though.
I put it near the front. Hopefully that'll be something for you.
Okay. Yeah, I can get to that. Just get to cover. Yep. Yep. And I'm up. Okay, and I'm moving. Okay, I've got a position I can fire from over here, I think. Yep, let me work on that sniper.
Yeah, cool, because I'm not going to be able to. He's too far out of my range for me to do anything about that.
Come on, put your head up.
He's repositioning. Where to? I have no idea. He's just running around like a maniac.
I see where it's going. I don't know that I'm going to be able to get a shot from here. I can try. Yep.
There you go. He's down.
Nice. There we go.
Moving. Ah. Stupid turret spotted me through the window. All right, rolling. forward.
Bag right here.
Alright, how to get to this bit? Can I... Can I run?
I'm running for it. Yeah.
Oh, and of course, there's always guys inbound as soon as you get near it. Alright, disabling the guns.
Alright, I'll cover.
Alright, behind us.
Woo, okay.
Alright, well, there's a restock point down here by the looks of it. Or is it up there? I don't know.
Oop, careful, 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 there's guys on us right here.
Alright.
So we're gonna fight the commander of the, Last Man Battalion, it sounds like.
Ah. So name delete then, the whole way.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Alright, all the turrets are hacked and on our side by the looks of it, so...
Oh, are they on our side now? Okay, I thought it just turned them off. That's good. Have that loot. Where's this guy at? Oh, we gotta go inside, it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
It's all getting exciting.
Yeah, this is kind of a cool mission.
Alright. Off we go into the Christmas section. So he's obviously a cheery commander. He's got Christmas tree. Oh no, wouldn't it be bad? He's actually Father Christmas.
Okay, we got elites.
He
contact
gave the
right.
Gift of death to everyone.
Okay, see if we can get rid of that medic.
Yeah, I was gonna say that medic needs to be dropped. Yeah, he's put down a heal kit. Definitely need rid of him.
Yeah, he's down.
Sniper, 28 elite at the back.
Copy. Moving up.
Yeah,
sniper
nice kill.
Down. There we go.
Alright.
There's something over here. What is this?
Investigate something, Robert. Did you find stuff, did you? Loot, loots. Loot,
nah, it was nothing.
Oh. Echo. Oh, Echo. Just what you wanted, eh?
Echo.
Well, I suppose we haven't had one in a while, so I suppose they were like, yeah, can't not use this mechanic we've built in. So, this person here. Smashing this guy's face against the wall here. These two here. Stood around, not doing much. Alright. Nice. Reach General Assembly. Opening the door.
Oh, derp. So General Assembly, because, you know, we're assaulting the UN.
Oh,
as
I see.
The UN General
yeah,
Assembly.
Okay, that
go.
Makes sense all of a sudden. It's not just a General Assembly line. All right, two guys downstairs, three, four guys downstairs by the looks of it. All right, Raptor, name delete at the back.
Right, I'm coming up. Got it. General Assembly Chamber, go!
Yeah, I suppress you hard. That's what I do.
And he's done. He dropped a purple, that's nice.
Ah, mask. For me. I can hear guys shouting at us, so they... Oop, there they are. Right.
Got a marksman
moving.
Rifle. After
well.
Spending 68 grand for the one I got, I just got a purple one.
Is it any better, though, is the question.
Probably not, but who knows.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main
building. All right. One guy in the middle, I can see. Yep, number two guys either side. Nice. Alright. Just one guy near you, is it?
There we go, we'll just smack him. That's always fun, right?
Admit it, I have rarely used the sort of butt smack. sorry. Up here. It's like a pistol whip, isn't it, really? But more than anything. Oh, look at that. Restock just in time for the enemies. Anything else?
Very thoughtful.
There?
Very thoughtful, the level designers.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, there is one, two guys I can see so far. Alright.
Got a purple to the right.
Yeah, medic. They're loving those medics, aren't they, at the later levels? Oh, he's putting down a health kit. I'm going down there. I'm going to crucify him.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Sniper, double snipers upstairs. There we go.
Okay, now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain.
All right.
Agent. This room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Ladies, get a point.
Really? We don't know what we don't know? That was the best writing they could come up with.
Yeah, we don't know. Dude, we don't know what we don't know.
Yeah,
don't
thanks for that, Captain Obvious.
Don't you question. Don't you question her. That's Fei Lao, man. She is not messing around with you.
I don't know, I think that shot to the head has sort of affected her mental state. Wouldn't it be funny at this point you finally find out that the Last Man Battalion is actually the good guys and we're just working for the bad guy the whole time?
Oh, that would suck though.
It would, but it'd be kind of funny, wouldn't it? You'd certainly have to go around the whole of the city, like wiping out all of the JTF guys. It would bring a whole new element to the game, wouldn't it, see? And it's a twist you wouldn't see coming.
Well, I would now.
Oh, well.
But you're talking about it.
Standing in front of my gun. You damn bullet blocker.
Named.
Yeah. Got him suppressed. Ooh.
Nade out.
Got a turret and everything, cheeky bugger.
Data here. Another purple, nice.
Yeah, two. Everyone. Pistol and a flash hider, which is actually good. I need another flash hider, actually.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
Copy that. You gotta add that in, you know. If you don't add that in, you're not doing it proper, like. LMB effectives are given up. Copy that, IDED.
Over and out.
Are you Oscar Mike? Oscar Mike.
No, I'm Charlie.
Is this... I guess... Did you talk to him already?
No, I think it automatically does it.
Oh, alright. Alright, then.
I am Charlie. Charlie Uniform November Tango. Sorry, I had to put that in there. There's a few people watching the video right now.
Oh,
going,
now we gotta defeat the guy. Yeah. Now it's legit. Oh, he's getting a heli. Is he in a helicopter? Yeah, he is. Oh, this is awesome. I'm gonna set up over here.
Whoa. All right, you do not want to mess with that. That minigun is evil.
Yeah, I got hurt by it, no doubt.
That helo took out the master turret.
Oh, I'm blinded.
But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard.
Okay, so we can realign the turrets manually.
Yeah, that's what it's saying. Stay away from that spotlight. I don't know. I'm actually doing damage, so.
Careful, agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
All right, one turret back online.
Copy. I'm gonna keep shooting at this thing.
Hey, cover now, now.
Woohoo!
Whoa, missiles.
LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
All right, where is the other turret?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets.
Woo! I got lit up.
Yeah, I'm trying to take down some of the ads.
There we go, ads down.
Nice. It's really hard to know where the turrets are. Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Alright, going for a turret, hopefully. Or I might die. One of the two.
Hostiles inbound. Copy that.
You forgot to add that.
Oh, right. Copy that.
Alright, these consoles to turn these guns back on are really finicky to hit use as well.
There we go. He's going down. He's going down.
I'm waiting for him to parachute out, like some sort of hero, and then we'll have to fight that second wave style deal. Nope, it's crashing on top of the building. Defeat Colonel Bliss. Well, at least he's in Eternal Bliss now.
Oh, nice.
Felt like I had to have some sort of cheesy Arnold Schwarzenegger style outro there.
Just killed the CEO of this organized threat to
Whoa, look at all those purples.
Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good
Oh, look
people.
At that.
You broke the LMB's back.
Nobody's purples.
Gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show.
In the game.
There's gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man.
All right, just telling us about the dark zone, which we've
every day and twice on
already done.
Yeah, we know all about the dark zone.
Yeah, thanks for the informative like, little heads up there. Oh, one of them's up above us. How do we get up there? Climb these.
Right, like this.
All right, nice.
And
that was
more.
Pretty awesome, though.
Yeah, that was. It was a cool mission. Plus, lots of loot.
Yeah, that's it. I suppose it's trying to kit you up ready for sort of endgame, I suppose.
I guess, yeah. Give you like a starter set of endgame stuff.
Yeah, exactly. Because it seemed to be like one of each type of item there.
Actually, somebody had asked if we could, you know, periodically show our gear. So real quick, why don't we do that? I'm rolling with these weapons currently. Let's see. What do I have? Primary is this assault rifle. ELOAC, and then I've got a first wave M1A as my marksman, and then there's a look at my gear. It's mostly level 30. It's not as good as IDED's. IDED's gear is much better. Because he's fancy.
If I bring mine up, I don't know, you're doing more damage on your weapons. I've got, what, using my main weapon, the classic FAL, 71k DPS, fully modded. Secondary weapon, a black market. RPK 74E, 73k DPS, and then got pistol, pretty standard stuff, and then what, all purples and two yellows. I've got two basically high-end items, rush mask and rush pads, so part of the same sort of set. The only difference seems to be is you just get slightly better sort of, yeah, stats on it, and maybe a slightly better talent on it, but not often. So that's pretty much it. But there we go. So I suppose, and we haven't got any continuation mission at this point then, Mal. I suppose we're going to have to wrap it up, buddy.
Yeah.
Don't you agree?
Yeah, we're going to end this one here, folks. And in the next one, we'll probably either be doing the daily missions, so the level 30 like challenge missions, or we'll be back in the Dark Zone, one or the other.
Yeah. So, thanks very much for joining us, everyone. Remember, if you enjoyed the video, then, you know, clicky-clicky on that little thumbs up in the corner, because, you know, me and Mal definitely do appreciate every like we get, because it lets us know that you're enjoying the series and you're enjoying what we're doing. So, till next time, this is IDED signing off, and of course, Mal.
Thanks, folks. We'll see you later.